That man was a warrior.
In South Sudan, which was signed on the 7th.
Many children recruited by force get separated from their families and friends.
Both boy child and girl child soldiers are vulnerable to all forms of sexual violence.
Remember, children are not meant to be soldiers.